give her life sentence. And let her family come in dirt and taking her out. Family taking her out. You say shit. They ain't supposed to do that. That's against anybody's laws. I want some fucking more. She's an arsonist. They don't want to sink any jail, any penitentiary, or any fucking place. They give her life sentence in Elgin, mental institution. But the family, she's got the family. They come there, they take their shabby, this, and this.